right up the middle and knocked down by the third baseman, Julian. And that allows Chapman to reach.